Good afternoon, and welcome to the first Lenten Noontime Concert Series. This first program features the first organ concerto of George Frederick Handel, and this is his Opus 4, number 1. On the program will also be a keyboard suite, and then I'll end every program with an arrangement of one of the beautiful arias of Handel for solo harpsichord. So a concerto is a multi-movement work for soloist and orchestra. Of course, Handel's orchestra was a smaller orchestra than what we know as a modern orchestra, symphony orchestra. Plus the organs of Handel's time were smaller. They didn't have a fully developed pedal board, and the stops, the sounds, were not equal to what Johann Sebastian Bach would have had on these big German instruments of the Baroque time period. So Handel's concertos for a smaller orchestra and a smaller organ. I found an arranger, composer, who arranged the concertos for solo instrument. So not only will I be playing the orchestral part, I'll be playing the solo part as just one unit. These are multi-movement works, so there are fast movements, allegro. This one opens with an overture in the French style, so a lot of dotted rhythms, and then an allegro, sometimes a slow largetto, and then this beautiful, beautiful air that ends this concerto. So this is Opus 4, number 1, and Opus is just a cataloging of a composer's works. So Opus 4, out of the thousands of, I think the plural is opi, of Handel's works, this is in his early composing. But yet, these are fully developed, musically amazing works, but yet in his youth he wrote this Opus 4, all six of the organ concerti. So this is Opus 4, number 1, and it's in G minor.
Thank you. keyboard suite of G minor. Now, a keyboard suite in the Baroque time period was a collection of pieces in the same key. Generally, when the keyboard suite came about, they were pieces from stylized Baroque dances. The minuet, the courant, the jig, the allemande. And so up until Handel's time, those were the pieces that were used in a keyboard suite. So of course, Handel expanded that, and because of his melodious writing, he included airs in his keyboard suites. And an air is just a tuneful melody that he would present unadorned, just as a little song, and then he would add variation upon variation upon variation, and just bring that little tune to this amazing piece of work. In this suite, Handel uses a technique called a passacaglia. And a passacaglia is a repeating pattern. Generally, the chords repeat in a pattern, and then the composer would just ornament and do all kind of creative things. Sometimes the mood changes, goes to the minor. Sometimes the time signature changes, but it's all built on the foundation of the chord structure. And Handel ends this suite with one of the most amazing passacaglias, I think, ever. The suite in G minor. Thank you. And to conclude this program, I would like to play an arrangement from solo tenor and harpsichord, or just solo harpsichord, the title, Where'er You Walk, from the oratorio Simile.